Since the mid-60s, I have renewed a teenage interest in motorcycling. In 1975, this 750cc BMW is the model I owned at the time the film was made. This BMW, made in Germany, was lent to me for a year, and really began a chain of events, and also liking for this particular make. Generally, these machines are very reliable. They have shaft drive, and are very well engineered. The design has changed little since it was first introduced in the late 20s. This was my second machine, which I kept for 4 years. In January 1972, I bought this 750cc machine. My favourite runs are during the long evenings in May and June, when I enjoy getting lost on the narrow, winding lanes of Cheshire. Thank you. being a member of the local BMW Owners Club has introduced me to a host of new friends in this and other countries. I find a bond of comradeship within the motorcycling fraternity quite unique.
I'm not